Angeles.
Yoda House.
So I'm here at AC Events Worship Experience Concert, and I'm about to go in. It is one of my favorites, Ephraim and Abel Chungu who are gonna be on stage tonight, so I'm super excited. I've never seen Ephraim live, so I'm really excited, and I will definitely be taking you along with me. I will definitely take you along with me, and yeah, can't wait to show you what my night will
be. More than tolerating a different tribe, it would be more than castigating another political view. It would be more than attacking a religion all in the name of my God, being true. Freedom would mean more than independence, neighbor raids, and colors. It would mean more than falsehoods sold to the impoverished. I had a dream that Jesus Christ had my skin, and he had your skin too. Jesus is more than skin deep, and he removed my shackles and chains too. True freedom is found in Christ. True freedom embraces culture and introduces it to the system of heaven. A system that runs deep in unifying sisters and brethren. Independence is mirrored by seeing a people aiding one another and being lifted from the grips of poverty. It is marred with vision and empowerment, making prosperity a reality.
Thank you.
For this gospel.